And good evening, all of you.
Good evening, sir.
Okay, thank you. We have to start new briefing today on skills. Main points. First of all, definition. Second, importance. Third, types or kinds. Four, problems. Five, benefits. Six, suggestions. Six main points regarding, you know, skills. Definition, importance, types or kinds, problems, benefits, and last point, suggestions. Let us start briefing on skills. What are skills? Skills means if we have to learn anything practically on the base of theory, so it is called skill. Skill means we have to learn any work practically. So it is called skill. If we have to practically anything, so it is called skill. Because I told you that just we have to practical and learn by practically, there also most people are illiterate. So I talked about them. Now most people are illiterate, so most people have to learn skills manually or practically. By practice, people have to learn any skill. But educated people have to learn any skill on the base of theory. But illiterate people just copy. They have to copy to other person and try to learn any work practically. So it is called skill. Now there are two definitions. First of all, I talk about literate people, then I talk about illiterate people. In the light of literate people, what are skills? Skills means any work have to learn practically on the base of theory is called skill. In the light of illiterate people or uneducated people, what are skills? Skill means it is manual work, it is practical work without theory. But people have to copy to each other and learn any skill. So I told you about definition of skills front of literate people and illiterate people, in the light of literate people and illiterate people. I described about definitions of skills. I described two definitions of skills in the light of literate people and in the light of illiterate people. Now, importance. Why skills are important for us? What is the importance of skills? Why people have to learn skills? First of all, skills are part of our lives. Nobody can do any work without skill. If somebody is unconscious about any skill, so person is helpless, he can't do any work. For our professions, for our jobs, for our businesses, we should be expert in concerned skill. Concerned skill. For jobs, skills have great importance. Nobody can get jobs since when he is unconscious about skill, nobody can get a job. If somebody is well aware about skill, somebody is well conscious about any skill, so person can get job easily. We see in the world, most people are illiterate, but on the base of skill, people have to get job, people have to get work. Instead of people are illiterate or uneducated, but because people are expert in their skill, so people have to get work in auto workshops easily. People have to make auto mechanic. People have to make carpenter, electrician. Skills have great importance in our lives. Skills are part of our lives. Skills are obligatory for our lives. Skills are compulsory for our lives. Skills play major role in our lives. Skills are part of our lives. Nobody can ignore two skills. The other meaning of skills is knowledge or education. So skill is also part of knowledge or education. So as a Muslim, we can't ignore to skill. According to religion of Islam, knowledge is obligatory for every Muslim, or education is obligatory for every Muslim. So skills have great importance for us as a Muslim. It is very important for us. Types or kinds of skills. There are many types of skills. There are many kinds of skills. There are numberless types of skills. There are countless kinds of skills. There are a lot of types of skills. There are a lot of kinds of skills in the world. People are engaged. People are busy in different professions. because people are conscious about their concerned skills. Now, what type of skills? Now I tell you detail. For any profession, first of all, I talk about lecturers, professors, and teachers. Nobody can make successful lecturer, professor, or teacher since when he does not learn teaching skill. There are teaching courses. First of all, PTC, CT, B.Ed, M.Ed. Since when? Teachers don't learn these courses, don't complete these skills. Nobody can make teacher, nobody can make perfect teacher. Just education is not enough. Instead of teachers have to complete 4 to 5 masters, but those people can't make perfect teachers. Since when they don't learn teaching skills? Teachers have to learn teaching skills. It is obligatory for them. Otherwise, if somebody is qualified, somebody did masters in many subjects, but he will be unconscious how to teach. It is technique. How to transfer knowledge, how to convey his thinking, how to clear points. It is very difficult. Since when people don't learn these skills, teaching skills, nobody can make successful lecturer, professor, or teacher. Now I talk about doctors. Just MBBS is not enough. Since when doctor does not complete home practice for 1 year or 2 years, it is skill now. Just study is not enough. Theory is obligatory, I don't deny. But I also can't deny the importance of skills. I talk about any electrician. If somebody is electrician, since when he does not learn the skill of electrician, he can't make electrician. Since when we don't learn anything, we can't get perfection. It is perfection. Perfection in any skill is obligatory for success in any profession. I talk about different skills. First of all, I prefer to spoken English language skill. Spoken English language skill is most important skill in the world. Since when people don't learn this skill, people don't learn to English language skill, people can't get progress, people can't get development. Because by learn English language skill, people can get success in any field easily. People can learn any skill easily because all books are in English. Now I talk about other languages, all languages. All languages are skills. we have to learn these languages. I talk about other languages. I talk about French language. I talk about Italian language. I talk about Spanish language. I talk about Arabic language. I talk about Urdu language. I talk about Hindi language. I talk about Latin language. I talk about Dutch language. I talk about British language. So, yes, I also talk about Chinese language. These are all skills. These skills have to learn practically, like spoken English language skill. Now I talk about other skills, typing skill, like typing skill, like computer skill, basic and advanced computer courses. I talk about shorthand skill. I talk about electrician skill. I talk about draftsman skill. I talk about carpenter skill. I talk about mechanical skill. I talk about engineering skill. I talk about business skill. So there are many types of skills, and all skills are most important for us. So how to talk, it is also skill. Talking, by talking people have to capture the minds of other people. How to talk, how to speak, how to sit, how to deal with people. These are all skills. These are manners. These are manners. People have to learn manners. Manners are skills. So I talk about driving skill. If somebody wants to make driver, he have to learn driving skill. And if we have to eat something, so there are also manners how to eat. I talk about hoteling, how to eat, how to sit. And what spoon you have to use for eating, what spoon you have to catch in which hand. Spoon. If somebody goes for hunting, there is also hunting skill. If somebody goes for shooting, there is shooting skill. He has to learn shooting skill. If somebody wants to go on for swimming, he has to learn swimming skill. Same here, if somebody wants play golf, he has to learn how to play golf. It's also skill. How to play chess? It's also skill. How to play chess? Also skill. Genius people have to play this game. Common person can't play. It is skill. It is natural skill. I tell you about it now. Rulers have to play this game, chess. In past, Mughal emperors, I talk about Mughal emperors, were engaged all times to play chess. It is a tuning of brain. ट्यूनिंग ऑफ माइंड, in the subcontinent Mughal emperors were engaged all times to play chess. So if somebody likes boating, so he have to learn boating also skill. Now boating, in the rivers boating, how to make tea is also skill. Person have to learn how to make tea, it is also skill. So there are numberless types of skills, minor and major skills. Since when we have to don't learn practically, we can't get command, we can't get perfection. So as I told you already, now for many jobs we have to learn different skills. Since when we don't learn any skill, we can't get job easily. It will be like Mission Impossible. Problems number 4. Why most people can't learn different skills? First and major problem, mostly people can't pick nicely. Mostly people don't focus to learn different skills. People have many tensions. Instead of people have to people want learn any skill, but those people can't focus and can't devote their full attention on skill. As I said, most people leave any skill incomplete. Other reasons, most people can't learn different skills because fee is too much. Mostly people can't afford the expenses of skills. Further problems, there are incompetent people have to teach to people. That's a major problem. If instructors, trainers and teachers have not full command on subject, on skill, how they can teach to other person? It is also a major problem in Pakistan. trainers are untrained, teachers also need training. In European countries, there are proper training centers for trainers, for teachers. They have to provide training and they have to make expert them, first of all. In Pakistan, no any institution. Just people have to get experience in order to complete the education. Just they have to get experience and they have to start, you know, teaching. You know, since when people have to don't complete, you know, their skills, people don't learn their skills, first of all, then in any field, people have to, you know, people can make successful in their fields. Further problems, discouragement is too much in underdeveloped countries. I talk about Asian countries. There is discouragement is too much. People say, you can't do nothing. You can't learn anything. What is your age? As a result, instead of people are very talented, but people ignore to learn skills. In the presence of discouragement, mostly people are not motivated. No encouragement. Then also people say, if you have to learn any skill, what is benefit? Can you get job easily? So person will be hopeless. I tell you one thing, that if you have any skill, if you learn any skill, if I learn any skill, so it is my own benefit and I can get benefit anytime, any place. Further problems, not many institutes in country. Pakistan is underdeveloped country, poor country. Not many institutes and population is too much. Pakistan is victim of overpopulation. But according to the population, not many institutes are opened in the country. And fee is going on peak. It's the main reason behind, because institutes are less, as a result, fee is going on peak. If institutes will be common, will be very common in the country, if institutes will be very common in the country and countless institutes are available in the country, I give you guarantee, automatically fee will be less, because then competition will take place in this situation. Perfect competition will take place in institutes and fee will be decreased. Perfect competition will take place in this situation. Because as actual thing is problem, actual problem is institutes are too less in the country. The main reason that fee is going on peak. Also a major problem. On the other hand, institutes are so far, if somebody wants to learn any skill, so one person have to go so far from home. So 3 to 4 hours he will reach to institute, and when he will come back, so same time will repeat. He will spend 3 to 4 hours. It's mean 8 hours he will spend for travel. So most people ignore it now. It is impossible for them because institutes are so far from their homes or from their houses. It has a problem. If any person wants to learn any skill and not an institute in the city, concerned institute not available in the city, so he have to, especially I talk about villages, not many institutes in villages, no institute in the village. So people have to say goodbye to village and they have to settle in the city for learn to any skill. Most people have to move from village to cities just for learning different skills. Then their expenses go on peak. Most people have to get loans. Most people have to get loans for learn to different skills. Because poverty is too much. Is the main reason behind. Most people are poor in Pakistan. So these are problems regarding learning different skills. Now, benefits of skills. If somebody learns any skill, so it is his own ability. It is his own capability. It is his own qualification. Meaning is same. Ability. It is his own ability. Meaning is same. If somebody is conscious about any skill, so it is his own capability, it is his own qualification, it is his own ability. Nobody can snatch it. Nobody can snatch it. Snatch. Nobody can snatch it. Any person can get the success by skill. Person have to get knowledge by skill. Any person can get to other person about skill. If somebody is expert in his skill, so he can avail golden opportunities. For job. If somebody is expert in his skills, so he can avail golden opportunity in the world. for the benefits, people will be helpful. People will be helpful. Any person will be helpful, not helpless. Person will be helpful for other people. Person will be not helpless. Person can earn too much income. Any person, if somebody is expert in any skill, so person can earn too much money. Any person can fulfill his dreams. Any person can achieve his targets and goals. Any person can get the success in the field. Any person can make role model. Any person can get the status in the society. Any person can avoid from many tensions, especially person can avoid from financial tensions. Any person can avoid from financial tension. If any person is, you know, well, and somebody is expert in his skill, so person can avoid from financial tension. Financial tension.